Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on viewing your YouTube comment history on mobile. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There is actually no direct way of viewing your comment history on the mobile app for YouTube, so we need to open up a web browser. I like to use Firefox for this because when using Chrome, I've noticed it always tries to reopen the YouTube app instead of using the... So open up your web browser. Go to youtube.com and sign in if you aren't already. Now tap the three dots button of Firefox to bring up the browser options and then choose Request Desktop Site. YouTube should now load in desktop view. Now YouTube is loaded in desktop view, tap on the menu button at the top left of the page. Select History. Tap on the Comments tab. This will show you a list of your entire YouTube comment history. From here, you can edit and delete your comments. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more YouTube tips and tricks.